Good morning. Happy Vlogmas Day 5, everyone. I'm currently eating a spot of breakfast. Lego my eggos. I like it a little toasty, warmed with the butter like smear like this, like it goes into the crevices. And for a drink, it should be iced coffee, but it's juice. Because Priscilla has iced coffee, but it's hers, and I don't want to get hers. I got some yesterday because I asked her, because I was craving some iced coffee. But yeah, but good morning. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Okay. Now, today is technically our last day of rehearsal before Wednesday's concert. So I'll see what I can film, if I can film anything. But yeah. But good morning. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
Is it that one? That took us 10 minutes of rehearsal time.
You know, if we were dolphins and we had to rely on sonar, we'd be terrible.
Swim right into the mouth of it.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. So this is the chord that you hear, and you've got to find your note out of this chord. So here's the chord. Good. Bassist, can you sing your note for me?
All the cold wind.
on empty. You're allowed to cut out, come back in, sneak back in, don't have the bottle constantly on. And you have to maintain that sound all the way until the conductor cuts you off. Got it? Okay, be seated, everybody.
I love these puffer jackets. They're very cozy and warm. Even though these are kid sizes. I'm waiting for my mom to come up here with me. This is a kid section. I don't think nothing fits neat in here. Too big for this section. Vanna, what is your obsession of being in the front of the car? Huh?
I don't want to say one thing.
What? One thing?
3 rows of me.
What?
I have few rows of me.
Uh-huh.
Be first and win in every cost. Even beating people up to get what I want. And nothing will Frankie stop me. My dad mean I choked the person at Michael because he pushed me. That how mean I am. And 5, no one stops me or they get hurt. And no one. And why I like saying friend because power.
Okay, enough with Chucky.
Wait. That was for Chucky? Those are my rules. So if you want to talk about my rules, you want to deal with me. And no one wants to deal with me. Hi, Pam.
Anything else, Savannah?
I know where you live. I'll hurt your every person scared of me.
Scared of an 8-year old.
Girl?
You're 8 years old,
girl,
Savannah.
I beat up Matthew, Nathan, Nathan, Adrian. Silly. Awesome.
Okay.
Mostly Adrian.
Okay.
And?
What did you get from Fred, Savannah?
I don't want Fred's, I want tacos.
You want tacos?
Yes.
So you don't want Fred's, you want tacos.
Yes.
Why don't you want Fred's? You don't like Fred's?
I do, but I don't really like them that much.
Okay. And yeah, they have the Christmas little thingy-majiggy. Happy holidays.
Hey, you could
what else do you want to say to the vlog, Mama?
Never mess with me.
Okay, what else?
Auntie, which one is my window?
You can't open the window, baby.
She took the keys?
Yeah, she took the keys. She took the keys, Mama.
Mermaid keys.
Yeah, but those are the house keys, honey. The car keys she took over herself. What are you doing, Dave?
Dark.
No, you cannot open the door. Dirty, but tugging. 3 tacos actually are amazing. Savannah, what are you doing?
I was yelling.
No, they don't have chicken on these kind of stuff. Still. Hey guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. If you guys enjoyed this vlog, Vlogmas Day 5. I have homework that I have to do, but I'm too tired to look at it today. So that's what I'm gonna do tomorrow. So yeah, I'm tired. I'm annoyed. I'm sleepy as hell. I did not have my nap tonight. But yeah. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow for the continued Vlogmas Day 5. And I couldn't film much of anything. Today I'm talking about the choir stuff today. Because we're kind of like polishing it, even though Noel Loki sounded rough as hell. I'm sorry, it just sounded really, really rough. It just sounded rough. So, we're just preparing for our concert on Wednesday. So that's pretty much it. But yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow always, and I'll be seeing you. Bye guys.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. Why am I talking like this, you might ask? It's because I have nasal drip again. Yay! It's annoying as F. It is, it really, really is. So, I want to show you what we're singing tomorrow, because it's like a last minute preparation. You know, hopefully we sound good, but it's Christmas music. With Noel has a lot of complicated harmonies, I'll show you. But if you guys are wondering why I'm annoyed, it's because remember at the beginning of the semester when I met Christopher Gravis and he put me in the alto section because he says I'm a mezzo. I'm not a mezzo, Christopher. I'm not. I've been singing like soprano one for fucking Joanna for like what? 4-5+ years in El Camino College, give or take. At least I could have done second soprano, but I was really, really nasally, like worse than this. This is just congestions and some bullshit that doesn't want to go away. And it happened last Wednesday, Christopher, in your class. I was trying to sing like I was Toni Braxton. It did not go well, Christopher. By the way, I'm not being rude to Dr. Gravis. I always say Christopher, Robert, outside of like referring to them. Like when I'm around them, obviously I properly call them, you know, like if I'm around Joanna, I will never say, hey Joanna. I will always say, hey Dr. Nasha. But I will always say Joanna to my friends because that's the type of person I am. And it's not me being rude or so, calm the freak down. People like it, it's being rude. But overall, I'm singing alto one in First Noel and Brightest and Best. And everyone else is singing like the first front is singing, the front is singing first alto and then the back is singing second alto. So yeah. So it's gonna be an interesting concert where you're gonna try to sound good. Try to sound good, you know, we're gonna try our best. We are. So the first piece that we're doing, I don't know if we're doing this in order, but like a star or some like a star. Chose like a star. Which this is a poem, like this is a song cycle. It's really pretty, and one thing I like about this is that the altos and the sopranos are basically singing the exact same thing, but like an alto apart, give or take. Why are we doing this one again? We don't know, because we were supposed to get something else, but we didn't get it on time. So we're singing this one again, which one thing I like about this one is the alto line carries this. So the alto has a melody line, which is, for me, easier to sing. but I'm just following around. I'm literally following like, what am I doing? 99% of the time. Okay. We don't know. I don't trust voice, which is, I'm trying to do it healthily. I'm trying to do it safely because I don't want to hurt myself. Besides this nasal drip, I'm trying to sound like Toni Braxton and singing the bass line like last week, which I don't know what the hell was happening with my voice. But Brightest and Best has a lot of complicated harmonies and he could smile at the basses. And the basses and the tenors for this one. Yeah. CB Vol is cute. It's like a dreidel song, like little kids. It's like a Christmas, I'm sorry, Hanukkah dreidel song. Like little kids play dreidel and sing this. It's really cute. And I love First Noel. Love it. The chamber singers are singing with us because it's a lot of kind of complicated harmonies. Like three-part harmonies, which I've never sung it in like a three-part harmony. Give or take, like towards like the middle section of this piece. Let's see. I don't think it will show on camera. Would it show on camera? No, not it will show on camera. But it's so chamber singers are the quote unquote advanced singers of the ones who can actually sight read music. Give them a piece of music to sight read and I'll sight read it for you. And I have amazing friends who do an amazing job in that choir. A bunch of amazing friends who do a lot of amazing job in that choir. So, props to them. But, that's pretty much it. Now, what I am singing, what I'm working on, I should say, is Somewhere Over the Rainbow, which I don't know what version I should give her because this version, it's written kind of wonky. And everybody was singing in this key, which is, I believe, Judy's key. Judy's key, I think, was in B flat, to my knowledge, because there's no way that Judy was singing up there, like it didn't. The original key was in E flat, but Judy does not have a voice singing in E flat. He's really, really low, like a contralto. But I think you should give her this one and just her transpose it like up a step because it's easier to read. But knowing Dr. Mogawa, she can read anything and she'll help me along. Literally, I was telling Robert, hey, it's kind of hard for me to read. Why is it like, oh no, you should be fine. I'm like, well, I'm an audition. What do I do? I'm like, I know, he literally said, well, that's what I'm playing. That's what I'm playing. Like, I don't care, you know, about that. I'm like, I know you do. I'm like, yeah, I do, because this is important to me, Robert. It's like, I don't care. Well, Robert, I care. I need my 30-minute lessons with Dr. B. I love Natalie. Natalie's fucking incredible. And also, we're doing Seven Grudelle, Me Long By Weir. Siempre Fidelle, Te Voy Amar. And then it repeats again like two other times and then longa con la lunghezza El mi selvir. Con la luna, el mi servil. El dúo frecha. Sangrón, sambrón. And then it repeats to. And then it repeats to. Seven grille, mi fai long weir. Siempre fidel. I was gonna say dual fidel. It's not it. El amor a mal, and then it repeats three times, and that's pretty much it. So just make sure the words are correct, and then everything goes in tune. Damn it, Robert. We have like a cute little Zoom meeting with Robert today because he has vocal injuries and under school today. So yeah, so that's what's been going on with me. Tomorrow's going to be a trip. I know that for a fact. Okay guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. If you guys enjoyed Vlogmas Day 16-6. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow, always. And I'll be seeing you. Bye, guys.
Good morning. Vlogmas Day 7. Now, today is concert day for all of us. And am I excited? Absolutely. Am I singing in my chest voice today with this nasal drip? We will see. Oh my God. Christopher, I am not. You know, okay. I'm not a mezzo. You offended me by saying you called me a fucking mezzo. Chest voice, who is she? She has a cute little chest voice, but it only goes so far. Legit, it only goes up to like a big... Like, my chest voice lands on like a... E... F... Like four. E through... I was gonna say E3, I don't know. I can't go that low. it stops at like a B3. Like, singing wise. Can I go to an A or a G? Okay? Like, extending chest voice is just weird. There's only certain notes I'm comfortable singing in my chest voice. And if I have time today, which I don't think I should because this hole here is still here and I can feel it like right here. Literally. It's right here, y'all, and it's fucking annoying. So I'm gonna probably do the gua sha. Little cute little J roller that I have. Oh, and I can wear makeup today. What's my little gua sha? Here we go. This is one of my gua shas. I'm gonna just go like this lightly. Not with dry skin. Gua sha, you need to put some type of, I won't say lotion, put some type of oil, face oil. Or put some type of moisturizer, like face moisturizer, and you go like that. Because if you do it on dry skin, it's disgusting. It's just gonna ruin your skin and it's just nastiness. Now this is one of my gua shas. Now granted, you can find any type of gua sha.
You can find it at, you can get really, really expensive ones or pretty inexpensive ones. I get my Gosha's at Ross, Marshall's, TJ Maxx, like Jade, Rose. There's also Amethyst. Where is my Jade Roller? And my Jade Roller. Which one is this? Or go like this. This, ooh, it feels so good. This you can use on like bare skin, but I prefer using it with something on my skin. Like I don't like doing it bare because it just doesn't feel good. Doesn't feel good. But, so yeah, this is one of my gloss hauls, which it came in a pack of like 7 little gloss shots for like the face and tools like that. So yeah. But good morning. I will talk to you guys later. I gotta hop in the shower in like 30 minutes. Gotta do laundry. I gotta do things I gotta do. I just gotta write papers. I got a lot of shit to do today. A lot of shit to do today. It's not even funny how much shit I have to do today. I gotta do my nails. I gotta pick my, technically I have my outfit picked out yet, but I just gotta make sure my pants fit. Because I ain't got time to, you know, do the accoutrements of shaving my legs. Okay, I can't, I don't have time. And I don't wanna wear a skirt today. Because it's freaking cold outside. Even though technically it's not that cold outside, but for LA, it is cold. Let's see if I can see. Hey Siri, what's the weather like today?
Expect partly cloudy skies today.
Okay, it is. Damn, 61 degrees today. And in the nighttime, it's going to be finished. 50. By the time I get out of the concert, it'll be like 52 degrees. It'll be cold. So yeah, I'm wearing pants. Okay, enough with this random long intro. Happy Vlogmas Day 7. I'll talk to you guys in like a little bit. Alrighty guys, so I am waiting for all of this to set. I did my skincare. I did my gua sha, which this, it came with a pack of like 4, which this is more angular, which it's pretty decent, but I just don't like the shape of it. This came broken, which granted, they were like $14 for like 4 little items. And this came by itself, which I've been having this for, like, for a while. This has a chip. If you can tell, there's a chip right there. And this is for, like, the puffiness of the eyes. But you have to be very, very gentle. Now, my skincare is already set. But this is my number one. This, I use it sometimes, but not all the times. I haven't used this one yet, but I might use it tomorrow, see if I like it. And these are like the main two items that I always use for my gua sha and my jade roller. I will give you guys a skincare routine tomorrow because I am... Technically, I have nothing going on. Robert canceled yesterday, tomorrow's class because it, he has another commitment at one of his other office, another one of his jobs, one of his other universities. So that's good for me. I'm still working on the Italian. And like working on whatever. So I sing for him on technically Tuesday. But Tuesday I'm only going for my final and then coming home like early. Because I have a final. I do have a final. I have a Castro's final. Oh, which I'm not too excited about, but I have to do it. And also, I'm getting up my makeup, which I'll show you guys later. Like what lipstick I'm gonna be using. Like what lipstick goes with what. So yeah. But I have a meeting right now in like 30 minutes. So I gotta like brush my hair, do all of that, take my hair out of this. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. See, I'm crazy busy today. Oh my goodness. Okay guys, so outfit for the concert. And yes, I did not pick this up 20 minutes after. So my blazer, which I have no idea where I got this from. I think it's from La Fossas. You know, she gives us hand-me-downs, and I think it's from the Fossa. Because it feels like it's like expensive. So shirt from MalloryandMadison.com. Pants are technically, I think I got this from Costco. These are like dressy slash jegging slash semi-formal. And obviously I'm gonna wear my Adidas today because I am not wearing flats at all. At all, it's not even cute. And hopefully my earrings stay in my ears. Also, I was looking at, why are all my lipsticks like dark? Like really, really dark. So I decided to go with this one, Flirty by Dose of Colors. Dose of Colors. And my earrings, hopefully they stay on my ears because these are the ones I'm gonna wear again. I wore them for my first concert. I'm gonna wear them again with cute little rose gold hoops, pretty much. And also, if you wonder my nails, it is the same one I've been wearing for like the longest time, which is You Win Me Over, which is Essie. And I believe you can still find it in Target. That's where I got it. But look, all of this makeup. I'll show you guys later my makeup and all of that. But yeah, even though the lighting isn't the greatest here. But still. Okay, talk to you guys in a little bit.
Thank you.
See how that works? Great job, everybody.
Yes, I did order. That's not my Popeyes. I might get my order right. Oh yes, I did. Alright. And yes, this is soda, but it's not. It's clear soda, okay? Chill. Cool. Popeye's Starbucks. Cold. It's freezing in there.
Not like to each other. Because we can practice.
Where is
my mom's like
Taurus.
You know,
yeah,
she's like
Taurus. Yes. Taurus, say hi.
Thank you.
So, y'all know where my outfit's from? Let me break down my makeup. Foundation. Pretty good foundation. I've been using it for a while. Best putty primer ever. This is a dupe for like the Natasha Denona one. The really, really famous one everybody loves. This is a dupe for it and it's like $8. And plus, it leaves my makeup on like this. Doesn't sweat, doesn't peel, doesn't break, doesn't do anything. And it's like really, really good. Lipstick. I love this lipstick. It's my lips, but better. It's Dose of Colors. In the color Flirty. Earrings fell off. Literally, I'm glad it fell off when, like, just the smallest moment. Hold on, my mom's calling me. Okay, guys, so earrings are from Paparazzi Jewelry Company accessories, which I love. I love anything rose gold, but just like the smallest little movement, it falls off my ears, which is not cheap. So I gotta get some better jewelry. Okay, blush, highlighter. I'm not sure if they still make Becca Cosmetics anymore, but I got the rose one, the rose gold one. I blended in with that. A little bit of this, which is art something. This Art Couture, this is called. I used blush. This is a blush I used. Colourpop blush, like I just layered Colourpop blush over this Kathia, am I saying the name right? This mineral blush, and then I like layering my blushes, and this. For eyeshadow, I used, let me show you my first thing I used. I used this palette for my crease. This palette for my crease, I used Lace Up for my crease. All over my crease. I used, I think it was, yeah, Saddle Car and Sin for all over the lid. I used blush or blushing on this palette, and then to top it off all over, I used Super Shock eyeshadow in Lovely for my eyeshadow. And then this is a pretty good mascara, no complaints here. Let's see, what else did I use? I think that's pretty much it from everything else. Oh, so this works like a dream. I use this when I use my phone. I put foundation in and I set my foundation with this. And then I added everything else on, like all my layers of blush, powder, and whatever. And I did not use powder to set my makeup though. I just used this. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll talk about the concert tomorrow. I'll talk about the concert tomorrow because It was interesting. I enjoyed it. I really, really enjoyed it. The acoustics in there was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And if you're wondering who was the, I don't know who the other two, but I know Bianca and Jose were part of the quartet. Both are my friends. And Rose was singing that piece that you heard earlier. So it was really, really good. I'm proud of my friends. They sounded amazing. My friends sounded amazing. My favorite piece was Noel. I was using my head voice the whole entire time. I was not using my chest voice. Because I can't use my chest voice right now because of all this. Yeah. So overall, it was pretty good. I enjoyed it. Overall, me trying to find the container. But yeah. Because there's two containers. The big one and the small one. It was the small one. But overall, it was really good. I enjoyed it. A couple of mistakes were made, but hey, it is what it is. I enjoyed it. I'm gonna probably ask for a chair, like, next time, because coming to Moran is a 71-minute piece of music. And there's no way I'm standing up for 70 minutes long. Christopher, I'm not. Okay, Christopher? I can sing alto in my chest voice, in my head voice. Which I feel like it's easier to do that than actually sing in my actual chest voice. But I'll figure that out. But yeah, so I'll talk to you guys. I have to go and yeah, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna go probably wash this makeup off. Yeah, I'm gonna actually wash this makeup off, take this clothes off, wash this makeup off. By the way, this pin, my mom, I got it at, I think at JCPenney. So she put it on me. It's really cute, look. It's very Christmassy theme. It's like a Christmas wreath. But overall, it was really good. I'll give it a 3.5 out of 5. Couple hiccups, but it is what it is. Yeah. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow always. And I'll be seeing you. Bye, guys.